It is the shooting spree that struck at the heart of Pittsburgh.
Three women gunned down and killed inside the LA Fitness in Collier Township. Now, 1 year later, for the first time, the parents of Jody Billingsley are breaking their silence, talking about their devastating loss. Only Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall sat down with them just a few hours ago.
90 miles north of the city of Pittsburgh, this is where the ripple effects from that LA Fitness shooting were felt. This is where Jody Billingsley's family lives. This is a community here in Venango County that still can't believe she's gone.
This has been pure hell.
Shock that shot through them just as quickly as their broken hearts sank.
It seems like it was yesterday.
1 year ago this week, the Billingsleys couldn't believe that they lost their only daughter.
And she said, I'm in the gym now and I'll call you later.
They knew Jody was in that gym, the one now surrounded by the SWAT team. The Franklin family desperately redialed her cell phone, praying that she'd pick up, just as she had moments before entering the aerobics class when she was talking to her brother.
But it still haunts me, the fact that I never got to say goodbye to Jody. And I guess that will always bother me the rest of my life.
Police say George Sedini took out his frustration with all women on random women, innocent women, at LA Fitness here in Collier Township. He killed three and wounded nine others.
It was very senseless. And to think that a human being would do something to innocent human beings because of being sick.
I'm so glad he killed himself. I don't know how I would have survived this if he hadn't.
A family remembering a woman known for her independence, her selflessness, and her genuine love for life.
It was so traumatic being in Pittsburgh that night. And I said, I don't want them to ever forget her. She deserves to be remembered.
A memory that will now live on in the two towns that she proudly called home, Franklin and Mount Lebanon. Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.